Wait. Actually, no, I didn't get the question.
Thank you.
He just said, sorry, he had to go. But yeah. So, I hope so. I didn't want to cry.
You know what? I'm taking care of whatever it is he needs to.
Yeah. So, you up against a lead team then. Whenever you guys get the chance.
Yeah, no problem.
Good on papers. I got a bunch of them. Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I messaged him and he was like, no, you know, DQ me. Oh, okay. Hope everything's fine, but...
So wouldn't I, in bracket, get that as like a win, and I would go based
on
this?
Oh, that's... You're here, and the most match is right here, so, you already, passed that, so you would be right there.
Alright. I have to play the loser of Squid and Nico? That's rough.
Yeah.
That's rough.
Do you plan on going, Captain Falcon?
I have no clue. My Falcon's not playing good. But my Ness is also not playing good. So I might go Falcon just anyway. I'm not going Ness against Sheik. Ness Sheik is one of the worst matchups in the game.
Oh, dang. I can see that.
It's really bad. So I might go Falcon if I have to fight Alphonics. If I fight Zach, then I'm probably going Ness.
Okay.
Because I'm bad at the Falcon ditto.
For sure.
But yeah, I don't know.
Painted, go to the kiosk, please.
Okay,
thank you.
The only way I beat either of these players is if Nikonix plays bad, or if Sheik is bad and it just doesn't look like it.
Yeah.
It doesn't look like it's
yeah.
bad.
No.
But if it somehow doesn't work out against my Falcon, or if Zach goes Falco and I beat him, because I can beat this Falco.
Okay, for sure.
But there's no reason to go.
Thank you, bro.
There's no reason to shit go Falco.